Those who won in episode 2, which was the service challenge, competed for the food pyramid invention test. The 12 winning contestants from the service challenge were given 75 minutes to cook a dish using one or more layers of the food pyramid. Steph, Sashi, and Chris had access to the entire pyramid, while Melanie, Julie, and Jen cook using the bottom three rows. Kama, Tommy, and Harry had the bottom two rows, and Montana, Michael, and Max were limited to the bottom row, consisting of fruits, vegetables and legumes. In this video we will be featuring Melanie versus Julie versus Jen, who had the bottom three rows of the food pyramid. Julie didn't have access to butter, which she really needs for her dish, so what she did is, she made her own butter using whipped cream. She said if you whip the whipped cream too hard then it will split into butter and buttermilk. Wow. That's a knowledge, right? Billy also said from the gantry that it was a smart move.
That's smart.
By the way, Julie made a cauliflower soup with roast pumpkin and burnt butter. Jock said it was one of the best cauliflower he'd ever eaten.
One of the best cauliflower soups I've ever eaten.
Melanie made a gluten-free ravioli with pumpkin and goat cheese. And guess what? She also made butter just like how Julie did. Andy said that just like Julie's dish. It was perfect, and it was really well done. Jen made a family meal, which is mapo tofu with stir-fried pipas. Mel said that it was fantastic. At the end,
there was one that was flawless.
Julie won this round of the competition. Congratulations, Julie. For the other three videos of food pyramid competition, we will be putting it on our end screen. That's 1 minute. Don't forget to subscribe on this channel. Thank you for watching. Till next time. Subscribe.